Hi, this Tropical Talk is going to show you how to link YouTube and EA account. Follow this easy and step-by-step tutorial to connect your EA account with your YouTube. First of all, go ahead and launch YouTube and make sure to sign into your YouTube account. Once done, click on your YouTube profile photo. And here scroll down and click on settings, and you will directly jump into your YouTube settings page. Here you have to select connected apps. Under connected apps section, here scroll down and search for Electronic Arts. This is EA account. So all you have to need to connect your EA with your YouTube, just click on connect next to Electronic Arts. And click on connect, again click on continue, and now you have to verify your EA account. So all you have to need to verify, enter here your EA account login credentials and click on sign in. Once you sign into your EA account, you will get this pop-up. Here scroll down and click on allow. Once done, your EA account will be connected with your YouTube. So this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.